My name is Elaine Ayers. I am a fifth year PhD candidate in the program for History of Science at Princeton University. And this summer I'm working for Mitra Abaspor in the Department of Modern and Contemporary Art. This summer I'm doing really introductory level research on 10 paintings that we have by Leonora Carrington, who is a sort of mid-20th century surrealist female painter. We have them in our prints and drawings collection, and we're doing provenance research to try to place them within a broader history of Latin America in the mid-20th century. So a lot of that is looking at both her writing and her later work and understanding these occultist and spiritual influences that characterized her work as very different from the movement most people have associated her with. I'm really liking starting this new field of research in something that's so radically different from my own work. I'm building up a really broad level of a picture of what Mexico City would have looked like in the 1960s, 1970s, and 1980s. I'm really interested in the intersections of art and science because I work so much in the history of science on a day-to-day basis, seeing how that's really influencing art and literature, and in this place, especially gender and sexuality studies, has been really fascinating for me. Besides getting more experience in art history, which is something that I usually don't interact with in my doctoral career, I'm really hoping to leave with experience in collections management and a more basic understanding of what people do in each department across an entire museum.